this video, we will show you the method of migrating files from one Google Drive account to another Google Drive account. We bring you the best solution: SysTools Google Drive Migrator software. Now let's check out the main features of the software. Lets you transfer data files from one Google Drive account to another Google Drive account. Supports incremental type migration and does not transfer already migrated data. The software lets you migrate permissions and deleted items to another drive. Allows to transfer shared files and lets users to get access to shared data even after migration. Our software lets you migrate Google Drive files using either admin account or individual user accounts. Now in this video, let's see the method to perform domain-to-domain migration of Google Drive files using admin account. Let's install and run the software. The software opens with a simple and user-friendly interface. You can see two main options here. Now let's check out the working process of admin user accounts. But in order to perform domain-to-domain migration, you have to add Google Scopes into Google Apps or G Suite account. Now let's see the steps to add Google Drive API scopes. Click Add Scopes hyperlink below, then you can see the step-by-step method of adding Google Drive API scopes. You can click the Admin Console hyperlink here, then you will be redirected to a new browser window. Here you have to enter the source admin mail ID and click Next. Then enter the password in the field option and click Next to proceed. Now you can see the Google Admin Console. You have to select the security option from here. Then choose the Advanced Settings option and click the Manage API Client Access hyperlink. Now under the client name field, enter the key provided by the software. And then under the API Scopes field, add the comma-separated scopes, which was provided by the software. After that, click Authorize button. Now the settings will be saved. Now let's get back to the main software interface, then select the Admin User Account option. Then enter the source admin mail ID in the field option below and click Validate button. After successful validation, a window appears and click OK. Then you will be redirected to a new browser window. Here you have to enter the source admin mail ID and click Next. Then enter the password and click Next button to proceed. After successfully validating the source admin mail ID, enter the destination admin ID in the field option below and click Validate button. After that, click OK. Now enter the destination admin mail ID in the option field and click Next. Then enter password and click Next button to proceed. Then click Allow button to let the software view and manage the files in your Google Drive. After successful verification, you can see a message and you can close the window. After successfully validating the accounts, click Next button below to proceed. Then in the next window, you can see further options. Click Add User button to add source and destination user IDs in the respective field options. You can use this option to add multiple users. The software also provides the CSV option to add multiple users. Click the sample CSV option to see the format to add users. Software also provides option to remove users. You can click Remove button to remove users. After making the desired selections, click Next button. Now the software will authenticate the users. After successful authentication, you can see Advanced Migration Settings. Migrate Permissions option lets you migrate permissions such as read, write and comment while migrating Google Drive to another account. Migrate Deleted Items option lets users to transfer deleted items to a new account into new folder. Migrate Shared File option lets users share data to another account. Maintain Folder Hierarchy option is selected by default. Then the date filters option lets users to migrate documents from a specific date range. After applying the desired filter options, click Migrate button to start migrating the files. You can see the migration process. Then after the process completes successfully, click OK. Then you can click the Save Report hyperlink below to save the export report in CSV format. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination user account, and then you can see the migrated data. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details on purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.